And Purgos looks again and sees something, but De Luca into two shirts who carry him back, and the ball goes loose. Visser under pressure, gets it away well. Laidlaw almost sneaking through around the ankles of the Springboks.
It's a ball!
Oh, and ripped away by Strauss.
Henry Purgos has certainly made an impact, but you can see here Greig Laidlaw held up there by Etzebeth. You can see his head right in the middle there. Strauss is easily going to get that, but then they knock it on. But...